like.
Please start the proceedings.
Okay, my lord.
Is Antonio present in the court?
Yes, my lord. Antonio is present.
I am sorry for you.
Why, sir?
So do you know the reason why are you here?
Yes, but what can I do?
You are here to answer a charge by a man who is inhuman. He has no pity or mercy towards you.
It's my fate. No escape for me.
Call the Jew to the court.
Jew's ready at the door. And here he comes, my lord.
My gracious friends in the court.
Are you Mr. Antonio? Are you Mr. Shylock?
Yes, this is Shylock, the popular Jew in the city.
What do you want?
What's there in the pond?
A pound of flesh?
Yes, a pound of flesh.
What will you do with that 1 pound of flesh?
It's my wish. I will do whatever I like.
Don't you think this is inhuman?
No, not at all.
Shylock, you have been insisting on 1 pound of poor merchant's flesh. We all hope that you would give up your claim. Even people with stone hearts show mercy towards him.
No, I want my justice.
My lord.
Eh?
Excuse me, my lord.
Yes.
I am Bassanio.
Bassanio, who?
My lord, I am friend of Antonio.
So what?
My lord, I want to talk on behalf of Antonio.
Yes, please proceed.
With the permission of court, can I talk to the Jew?
Yes, permission granted.
Mr. Shylock?
Yes.
I am ready to pay the money, twice the sum.
I don't want any money.
Please, sir, please take the money and leave my friend.
I have lot of money. I can't change my mind.
He was stubborn. No use of talking to him. Anyhow, thank you, my friend. Thanks for your concern. What can you do if my fate is like this?
I asked Dr. Bellario, a pleaded lawyer from Bellario. He is here to decide this case.
My lord, a messenger from Padua is waiting outside with the letters of Dr. Bellario.
Bring me the letters and call the messenger.
I am here, my lord.
There you go, sir.
Are you from Bellario?
Yes, my lord.
Welcome to the court.
Thank you, my lord.
Do you know the details of this dispute?
Yes, my lord. I have studied the case thoroughly. Here. Yes, my lord. I have studied the case thoroughly. Who is the merchant here and who is the Jew?
He is Mr. Antonio, the merchant. And he is Mr. Shylock, the Jew.
Okay, my lord. Antonio, have you signed the bond?
Yes, I have.
Shylock, in that case, you must be merciful.
What? Why should I be merciful? Please tell me.
Shylock, mercy is not forced on anyone. But you can show mercy to your fellow man as we pray to God for mercy. I have appealed to you to soften the justice with mercy. Of course, if you insist on justice, the court will give its judgment against the merchant.
I take responsibility for my actions. Please let me have the justice as stated in the bond.
Is Antonio not able to return the money he borrowed?
Here is the money. Please do a small wrong to do a great right.
No, that cannot be. No power in Venice can change the law.
Oh, wise lawyer, how I honor you.
Shylock, let me see the bond once.
Here it is. Most respected sir, here it is.
Shylock, you have been offered 3 times the amount.
I have taken an oath and I cannot change it.
Then the period of this bond is over. So Shylock, you have all right to take a pound of flesh from Antonio's body near his heart. But Shylock, show mercy and take thrice the amount and let me tear up this bond.
I don't want to listen anything. I want my judgment as fast as possible.
I do request the court to give the judgment.
Then you may get your chest ready for his knife, Antonio.
Excellent, lawyer. Excellent.
Shylock, did you brought away a balance to weigh the flesh?
I have it ready.
Shylock, please also arrange for a doctor. The doctor can stop the blood. Otherwise, Antonio may bleed to death.
It's not stated in the bond.
Of course it is not. But you can do it, so as a matter of charity.
It's not provided in the bond.
Then you have all right to take a pound of flesh from Antonio's body. The law allows it.
Excellent, lawyer.
Excellent.
Come, Antonio. Prepare yourself.
Wait, one second. There is something else. You can cut a pound of flesh, but while cutting it, you should not shed even a drop of blood from Antonio's body.
What? Cutting flesh without shedding a drop of blood?
Yes, it is there in the bond. You asked only for a pound of flesh, so you can cut a pound of flesh from Antonio's body. But you should, if you shed even a drop of blood, then all your lands and wealth will be confiscated by the state of Venice.
Then I will take 3 times the amount and let the merchant go.
No, we are not.
Here's the money.
Wait. He already rejected the offer in the open court. Only he will have the pound of flesh. You can take it at your own risk.
Give me my pencil and let me go.
No, you will not have anything except a pound of flesh.
Can I not have even my pencil?
No, not at all.
Then I will not argue this case any longer.
Wait. There is another hold on you. It has now been proved that you have been plotting against the life of citizen of Venice. So, according to the law, half of your wealth goes to the person against whom you are plotting and the other half goes to the state of Venice. This is the law and your life is at the mercy of the Duke.
Shylock, I want to show the difference between you and me. I will pardon you and I will not put you to death. As of your wealth, half goes to Antonio and half goes to the state of Venice.
Don't pardon my life. As you took my wealth, then take my life also. Don't spare it.
Antonio, what mercy can you show him?
May I request the court to give Shylock 1/2 of his property that now belongs to the state of Venice, and I shall give the another half to the man who has recently married Shylock's daughter.
He will do it, otherwise I won't pardon him.
Do you agree to this, Shylock?
Yes, I agree.